So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix the gray bricks problem that happens when you load third-party content into daz3d. Third-party content is usually cheaper than actual Daz Studio content, and it's often free. But often when we try to load it, the file comes out as these gray bricks and are obviously useless. So now, just as a before and after, I'm going to show you where most people get stuck, including me for a while. Then I will show how to do it properly, and then you can see the contrast. So I have this police clothing packet. This is what a preview of what it should look like. I have the uniform, the gun, the sunglasses, and the belt. So I try to put it into the scene, just a simple click and drag, and there are the gray bricks. The reason for this is that the files are not in the right place on your hard drive. Now go to the beginning of the third-party file, where it says data, people, and runtime. Open a second file and go to your main hard drive. Click on User, Public, Public Documents, then find My Daz3D Library. Do not click on where it says just Daz3D. In My Daz3D Library, you need to find the matching files for whatever's in your third-party file. In this case, they're all right here in the first menu, but in some cases, you will need to go looking for them. So when you find the matching files in My Daz3D Library, you need to backtrack one previous menu. In this case, they're all under the My Daz3D Library. And just load them up one by one. For some reason, they load easier if you just do one at a time. Then enter My Daz3D Library. Go to Search. In this case, type in police, but just find whatever keyword will work for you. Then find the Daz icon. Click on it to open. Click OK. Now search all files. In this case, type in police. And there it is. It is now part of your Daz menu. And hopefully this helps you out. If you have any questions, feel free to write anything in the comments section. Thank you.